Friends, now I am taking find the Fourier cosine and sine series for the function f of x is equal to pi minus x in the interval 0 comma pi. So before we are going to do this problem, let us recall and remember two formulas: half range Fourier series in the interval 0 comma pi. So they clearly mention in the problem half range Fourier sine or half range Fourier cosine. Then only we have to follow these formulas. So half range cosine series is given by f of x is equal to a naught by 2 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity a n cos n x, where a naught is equal to 2 by pi integral 0 to pi f of x dx, a n is equal to 2 by pi integral 0 to pi f of x cos n x dx, b n is equal to 0. Similarly, we can define half range sine series f of x is equal to summation n is equal to 1 to infinity b n sine n x, where b n is equal to 2 by pi integral 0 to pi f of x sin nx dx, a naught and a n here zeros. So let us go with first Fourier cosine series for the given function. So let we define f of x is equal to, first we can go for cosine series. So let us recall this formula. Directly I am writing here pi minus x. What is our f of x? Pi minus x, which is equal to summation n is equal to 1 to infinity a n cos nx, sorry, plus a naught by 2, plus a naught by 2 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity a n cos nx. This is the first one. Then what are the unknown values, which is called equation number 1? What are the unknown values here? A naught and a n. Directly I am going to a naught. A naught is equal to 2 by pi integral 0 to pi f of x dx. Let us substitute 2 by pi integral 0 to pi minus x. F of x is replaced by pi minus x. Directly I am going to the integration 2 by pi into, so this is pi x minus x square by 2. This is the integration 0 to pi. So let us go with substitution 2 by pi into 2 by pi into pi x. So this is pi square minus pi square by 2. Then second limit will be 0 minus 0. So the simplification is 2 by pi into, so pi square minus pi square by 2 means pi square by 2. Then 2 2 gets cancelled, pi one time cancel, remaining pi. Therefore, a naught is equal to pi. Keep it this one here. Now I am going to a n. A n is equal to, so let us recall this formula, 2 by pi integral 0 to pi f of x into cos nx dx. Let us substitute this one, 2 by pi into integral 0 to pi. What is the unknown value here? F of x. F of x is given by pi minus x. Pi minus x into cos nx dx. So let us go with Bernoulli's formula. This is treated as u v according to the Eilert formula. So let us go with this one. Simplification 2 by pi into, so what is the formula? U v1 minus u dash v2. U v1, so u means pi minus x, v1 means integration of this one, so sin nx by n. Then u dash, this means derivative of this one, this is minus 1, and integration of this one minus cos nx by n. Already n is there, n square. So then next one should be 0, because derivative of this one 0, u double dash v2, so no need to go for next level. So we can wind up this one here, 0 to pi. So I can recall some formulas: sin n pi 0, sin 0 also 0, and cos n pi minus 1 whole to the power of n. So I can neglect first term, because after substituting the limits, sin n pi 0, 0 by anything 0, and sin 0 also, second limit also 0. That's why I can take only this one. I can neglect this one. So 2 by pi into 2 by pi into So this is minus into minus plus, again minus. Minus cos n pi by n square into cos n pi by n square, first one, pi is replaced by n. Minus of minus plus cos 0 by n square. So, which is equal to 2 by pi. So, 2 by pi n square. N square is common. Cos n pi. What is the value of cos n pi? Minus 1 whole to the power of n. Minus 1 into minus 1 whole to the power of n into plus 1. So, which can be written as 2 by n pi square into 1 minus of minus 1 whole to the power of n. So, which is valid only n is odd. For suppose n is even, it must be equal to 1. So, 1 minus 1 0. So, that's why conclude an should be written as 0 when it is, if n is even and odd. For suppose we can take the odd value, so which is converted, odd means minus 1 whole to the power. For suppose n is equal to 3, it should be equal to minus 1. Minus 1, minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1, so it is converted as 2. So 2 into 2 4, 4 by n pi square, 4 by n pi square if n is odd. So therefore, substituting a naught an values in equation number 1, therefore f of x is equal to pi minus x is equal to a naught by 2 means pi by 2 plus summation n is equal to 1 to infinity 4 by pi n square, 4 by pi n square into cos nx. So which is only for n is equal to 1, 3, 5. For n values, odd values only, we are writing this one. For more simplification, pi by 2 into plus 4 by pi into, put n is equal to 1, cos nx, cos x by 1 by 1 square into cos x, 1 by 3 square into cos 3x, plus 1 by 5 square into cos 5x, plus and so on. This is the simplified Fourier cosine series for the function f of x is equal to sin x. Now, Fourier sine series for the same problem. So, which is given by sine series, which is given by f of x is equal to pi minus x is equal to summation n is equal to 1 to infinity bn sin nx, which is called equation number 1. So this is the second part of the problem, sine series. So sometimes one problem, only one problem, Fourier sine series or cosine series, but in this problem it is includes Fourier sine and cosine. That's why we have to go with second solution. So where bn is equal to, directly I am going to take bn, 2 by pi integral 0 to pi f of x into sin nx dx. Now we are going to substitute f of x here, 2 by pi into integral 0 to pi pi minus x into sin nx dx. Again apply the Bernoulli's rule, this is u, this is v. So which is equal to 2 by pi into pi minus x u v1 means minus cos nx by n, integration of this one, minus derivative of this one is minus 1, again integration of this one, minus as it is, minus sin nx by, already n is there, again will come n square. So next term will be 0. I can stop here. Here also I can neglect the sine terms because of this reason I already given. So therefore I can neglect this one, only I am taking this one. 2 by pi into, first one is pi minus pi, minus cos n pi by n first limit and minus of second limit pi minus 0 into minus cos 0 by n. So which is equal to, so I think this is 0, pi minus pi 0, 0 into anything 0. This is minus into minus plus 2 by pi into cos 0 1. So this is pi by n. Then pi pi gets cancelled, 2 by n. Therefore, bn is equal to 2 by n. Let us substitute bn in equation number 1. Therefore, f of x is equal to pi minus x is equal to summation n is equal to 1 to infinity bn 2 by n into sin nx. And simplified one is n is equal to 1, 1 by 1 into sin x plus 1 by 2 or 2, 2 will be common here, 2 into 1 by 1 plus 1 by 2 into sin 2x for n is equal to 1 by 3 into sin 3x plus and so on. This is the simplified sine series. So this is cos series, this is cos series, and this is sine series. For every problem you have to follow these formulas, and integration may be different. Thank you very much.